Henry, Pokey, the old professor, and little Audrey.
There once lived a fox in a field of corn, and he said to his friends one wintry morn.